Protesters unhappy with poorly planned anti-CAA march in Hyderabad. The work that went into organising Tiranga Rally and mobilising a large number of people left much to be desired. Lack of leadership was stark and botched crowd management made some of the protesters leave the rally midway. The 3 km protest route from Eidgah Mir Alam to Shastripuram grounds was not really accessible to everyone. The protest route towards the end of the march on NH44 was particularly troublesome for people. Besides, many protesters took part in the march on two-wheelers that caused a major inconvenience to those who were walking. The entire protest route was littered with plastic water packets as no designated places were created by the organizers to dispose them off. In the absence of parking spaces, the lorries and trucks that brought in people to the rally had to be parked on the narrow bylanes.
Yeah.